Ladybug right now.
Everyone, that's a monkey. Just coming at you from walking and being a ladybug. I really wanted a hat, and I couldn't find my old hats, and they weren't really warm to begin with, and I was like, I really want one of those really fuzzy ones with the pom-pom. So I got one. And I wasn't about to spend a lot of money, but I found this one for fairly cheap. It was like, I think it was like 16 bucks, which isn't that bad. And I quite like it, and I look like a ladybug. But yeah, to tell you guys the truth, I'm gonna post this video probably before other videos, but I'm actually not behind. I have so many videos, I just haven't edited them yet. Like, literally, I think I have probably 30 videos I haven't edited. So it's not the fact that I'm behind or anything, it's just I haven't posted anything. Because, like, I haven't finished, like, I haven't caught up yet, technically yet. One more video after this one, and I catch up. And so once I post this one, and I post another one, I'll be posting videos on Mondays. And I have a ton of videos, so, yeah. I'll be making a video soon, probably after this one, and I'll post it before my other guys. But I'm gonna make my Christmas tree. Well, not make my Christmas tree, but decorate and stuff like that. So yeah, so that should be fun. My hand is cold, but my head is really warm. So, I guess it's good. I'm still really awkward with vlogging with people, because people look at you. And like, in the United States, it's really common. Oh, also, I don't know if this video's been posted yet, like if the video that I mentioned it, but I'm going to VidCon. I'm saving up, and I currently have $400 out of $1,200 saved up, and I'm going to VidCon. I'm going by myself right now, but I'm going to VidCon. So, yeah, I'm going to VidCon. I'm really excited, and I can't help but freak out, because, like, this paycheck I got a fair amount. So I was like, well, I could just split it in half, the rest for Christmas gifts, and I'm pretty much at home anyways, so it's not like I'm going to need a lot of it. So I've got like $100 worth of Christmas presents to buy, and then I'm done. So that's $100 for leisure. And yeah, till my next paycheck, which is just after Christmas. So yeah, so I'm really excited. I'm going to VidCon. But yeah. You kind of can't see me anymore, or you can see my pom-pom. but yeah. So, thank you guys for watching. Peace out.
Peace.
Bye.